into your eyes is like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up.
We want to thank you for coming out tonight.
Even if
you bow your heads with me, we'll pray. Father, we thank you for all these wonderful people that have come tonight to walk against cancer. Father, I thank you for all the ones that have passed, Lord God, and for their families that continue to support Relay for Life. I thank you for all those that volunteer to make this event happen. Lord, I pray that as we raise this money, Lord, that this ceremony of lights would be a light of hope to all those that have passed and for those that are seeking to stay alive. Father, I thank you and I pray that when you seem the furthest away from us, when we say, Lord, why did my loved one die? Why did they not make it and others live? Lord, that you would still be our hope, that our trust would still be in you. For truly, Lord God, you love all those that cry out to your name. So, Father, we open this ceremony in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we pray that in his name, cancer, a cure for cancer would be found. And as we celebrate so easily, the ceremony of life, Lord God, we give you the glory and the praise. Amen.
But it can overcome the darkness if it will only share its light. Just one candle at a time, each one giving from its heart, reaching out to those nearby, asking them to do their part. To make sure the light keeps growing, reaching out to those in sorrow, offering comfort, warmth, and hope, strength and courage for tomorrow. I had to learn what
I got and what I'm not, and who I am. I'm going to conclude in prayer. But before I do that, what I want to tell you is that 7 years ago, I was a caregiver, and the person I was caring for passed away. They did not survive. And so when I see this many people come out and participate in an event like this, it means a lot to me, because it means that people are still providing hope to those that feel hopeless because they have cancer. And I want to thank each and every one of you for coming and being a part of Relay for Life, because across America, if it wasn't for people like you that gave us your time and did the laughs and raised the money, there would be people hopeless today because they'd still be dying of cancer with no hope of a cure. And because of what you do and how you volunteer and your prayers, and those of you that are caregivers and those of you that pray and give hope to those that can be hopeless, I want to thank you personally from the bottom of my heart for what you do. Still looking
up. There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle and makes his home. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn, and hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle and go light your way. Light his own candle some other way. See now your sister, she's been robbing. These hearts are blazing, so let's raise our candles and light up the sky, praying to our Father in the name of Jesus. Make us a beacon in darkest times.
Take your candle and go light your way.